Where the veteran politician and distinguished Olympian Agre Awori Siriohi has been interred to rest. The veteran politician, who played an instrumental role in shaping the politics of the country, was buried in a grave that he constructed on his own 10 years ago. Residents who flocked the burial grounds were, however, turned away in accordance to the SOPs that were put in place to halt the spread of COVID-19.
The late Agre Awori was today buried at his hometown in Buwumi Town Council in Bujiri District. Residents who flocked the area to catch a glimpse of the casket were turned away by security over COVID-19 regulations. Buwumi Town Council Mayor Paul Wandera said the late Awori generously donated towards the development of the area.
This compound of his has been a free ground for all people, for ceremonies like weddings, introductions, and so on. He went ahead and gave this town council a very big piece of land, 100 by 100 piece of land, on which we are hosting our offices of Buwumi Town Council Water. He contributed a piece of land on which a borehole had just been constructed. He opened his fences, or his fence, and a road was passed to serve the community.
Wasia Awori, one of the sons of the deceased, said they would greatly miss their father.
Who protected and looked after them. They would go out to graze and look after, to help graze the cattle and the animals. And when they were tired, he would give them a piggyback ride all the way home because they were tired. So he put himself at the front of his family. He put himself at the front of his sisters. And they fondly loved him and missed him. When you think of his nephews, and you think of all those, he was there to share experiences like sitting down and watching boxing matches.
Honorable Cecilia Ogwal, the woman MP for Dokula County, described Awori as a brilliant and principled person.
Amomani and King's College Buddha. Awori just easily made it to Harvard. So as far as intellectualism is concerned, as far as education is concerned, Awori attained the best. That he was tall in politics. He was tall in everything. He was tall in education, tall in his academic achievement, tall in diplomacy, tall in journalism. A keen Pan-Africanist. But he has lived by it, he has demonstrated that indeed he is a Pan-Africanist.
The president contributed 10 million shillings, while NRM contributed 3 million shillings towards his burial. Busia District members of parliament praised Awori for contributing towards East African unity. This story was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Bujiri District.
Ashes to ashes.